Hi guys, okay, it is 11:56 right now. I am about to get up and get ready for the day. Oh, I should have already been ready, but anyway, so we're going to a flea market and I don't know what else, so I will keep you guys updated, so I'll see you at my next clip.
I just wanted to show you guys this. This is a girl detoxifying and whitening set from Walmart. And it's supposed to help whiten teeth or whatever within, what is it, 2 weeks? 1 week? Sorry, I can't read. But,
here's the steps. You brush. Step one for 1 minute, and then you add the polishing stuff, and then you ready for it. So I thought this wasn't a bad price just to try it for like $9. Well, it was like $9.98 or something. So I figured I'd give this a try, so I'll keep you guys updated because I know some of the whitening systems are like expensive. So. I'll just keep you guys updated. Okay, it is 12:05. I'm gonna show you guys my outfit. I haven't picked out shoes yet, so. Anyway, this is my shirt. It's like a little plum top. It's just from Walmart, actually. And my tank top is also from Walmart. And so are my leggings. So, whoever said getting Walmart clothes is stupid and cheap, that is incorrect because some of Walmart's clothes are cute and affordable. So, okay, it is now 12:16. I just got done brushing my teeth, that stuff. So, crossing my fingers that this stuff works within a week, like it says it does, because that'd be pretty cool. Anyway, right now I need to be figuring out what shoes I'm going to wear for today because I gotta get going. Like, I'm taking my sweet time today. I got this song stuck in my head by Kane Brown. I'm thinking these. I'm gonna do booties. So. Anyway, I'm gonna get you finished doing this and I will talk to you guys in a bit. I ended up deciding on these boots because I just love these boots and I wear them all the time now. They're just these brown riding boots. Don't want my dirty clothes back there. But these are just from Payless and I really love them. So this is the outfit. This is my current phone case I'm using. It's just a spec case from Walmart, so. Okay, it is 12:29 currently. It is 66 degrees, so I'm burning up my car. So I have like my air on a little bit so you can hear me, but when I get done, I'm putting on full blast. This is my third weekend with no makeup, and oh my God, so weird. Anyway, I'm currently going to go get me and my fiance some food. And then I'm gonna head over to his house and then we're gonna head out to go to that flea market because it's about an hour and a half away. So yeah, I will talk to you guys later. It is 1:15. We just got done eating and we're heading out. Okay guys, it is 1:20. We're about to head out, but real quick, I gotta go drive out back to pick up my fiance. He wants me to drive out back for some reason. So, that is what I'm going to do. So, my Jeep is going on four wheel. So, anyway. We are about to head out. We had McDonald's. And then people messed up my order. I said a small fry and they gave me a small Sprite. So I don't argue with them and they stop with us and stuff. Be a little spotty here and there for lighting, but it's 12:40. I am heading home. Those charcoal strips or whatever, they did not work on my nose, but they worked a little bit on my fiance's. So anyways, I guess it just depends on your skin type. So yeah, I just want to let you guys know that, and I'm going to end today's vlog here. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you in tomorrow's video. Bye, guys.